Nope. I will not have that. Actually, there's one thing that happened on my latest Hundo world record. The guy who made Hatman replied to my tweet about the live split picture that I had of the Hundo world record, and he saw that I had a split for Hatman. And he's like, oh, there's me in live split. And it was the real Hatman. I was like, what? That's pretty cool. Danny D. Henderson. Put that up on my kill list. Say motherfucking Dickens. I'm not sure if I want to teach you that. You can translate it. Hello, Mr. Lord Dark. Mr. Svensky, you are the teacher. Yeah, I know. But not that. It might be a bit too much. Maybe. Good guy, Wrath, nice. Let's see. Mr. Randomson. Thank you. Thank you. Mr. Randomson, thank you for the follow. And welcome to Team Shovel. Yeah, I did, but that was only because I got mad and I said it on stream. Wasn't that last night? Well, I didn't teach you, I just said what I said. Because people were curious. Because they heard Swedish curse words, I was like, okay, whatever. Hippie Gumbo. Thank you for the thank you for the follow. Very nice gold. $5.30 is like optimal. I'm pretty sure. For a Primal Key. $5.29 might be possible. But I don't know. Maybe. So if this stage goes very well and I get good RNG on Spectre, this might be a 845 or 844. Got a little bit of bad luck on the first frog, but that's fine. We got a 5:30 at 5:30 a.m. coincidence. Oh yeah, you're right. Yes, Blinkstalk. Yes, please. No, Spectre has not come out yet. So, a very good world one, except one frog. 845. That was a very fast dream one, but I'm not gonna catch her, so I'm losing time. How many seconds did I lose to some of us? 2 seconds? 2.4? Is it 2.4? Yeah, 2.4. Losing 2.4 seconds to golds after World 1 is very, very good. So hopefully, time save will just keep on snowballing. Yacy! Thank you for the host. How's it going? To 104, nice. Congrats. Good fights. Okay. So the fastest lost city time I ever had before has been 12:59. So this is a 12:58. So this is my best pace in this route at the moment. It's a good thing I did another run. Yeah, there are so many different strats that you have to do between 90% and low percent. And sometimes muscle memory take over and it's bad. Magic drops, please. Nope. So I'm gonna have to do how many hits? 1, 2, 3. Okay. That's fine. Why did it slow down? Okay. That was an incredible... incredibly bad 420 fish fight. And I am ashamed of myself. But since I'm already on such a good pace, it's fine, I guess. First anchor has not been good today. Alright, treasure. Let's go. That was good anyway, that was good. Good shovel cancelling. To give you a little perspective, if I got a better 420 fish and first anchor skip, I would have saved time. Easily. Reese will not block me again.
Pure gold!
Thank you. Yes, glitch. At the moment, I'm not getting the orb. I've been running orb routes since forever. And with more testing of this route, it's faster at the moment, but it's harder. So, at the moment, I'm not doing it. That was an incredibly big risk, but I took it, and it paid off. God, Lisa. Holy shit. Alright. And yes. Sure. Okay, plague. Please. Be a good dick, knights. Don't jump to the right, left. Thank you. Perfect. Awesome. Okay. Sub 42-40, sum of best. Very good. Thank you, Reese. This is probably the worst boat skip I have ever tried because I wanted to go fast. So, this is no longer a god run. Because of one misjudged jump, that's it. I knuckled too low and I took damage, which means I won't be able to do boat skip anymore and I'm gonna lose like 6 seconds. Of course I get the perfect triple Java room. Alright, so... Alright, it's fine. Hello, Arcanhan. Hopefully I will be on a good fan cycle. Thank you for the follow, Trevmix. Okay, this is decent enough. An extra dagger, cool. Okay. Ha The backups. The backs. The backups are real. Hello, Pure Chaos. How's it going? I was doing amazing until I entered Flying Machine. And then I did... let's put it like this. I could have been 18 seconds ahead right now. Which is well over world record pace. But now I'm only 3, so... Brass Monkey, thank you for the follow. So, that sucks. Knuckle too early. Alright. Yeah, I have magic management for every level to make sure that I use as much as possible. Yes, I do. I have an electrical cigarette that I use instead for normal cigarettes. Piece of shit! Why would you think that's a good idea? To miss the block. I haven't done that in weeks. I'm gonna lose time here. Like 3 seconds almost, I think. We'll see. Miscounted as well, the hits. God damn it. That is such an easy thing, and I messed that up instead of the actual hard things. Oh well. Okay, so it comes down to very good boss rush again. And Enchantress 1, of course. So, we'll see. The shovel puns at the beginning of each stage. RNG. Yes, they are. I'm pretty sure.
Yo.
Ombe, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Team Shovel. So I already have max magic. I can just go up. If I can actually grab the ladder. Alright. Get fucked! Oh my god. I don't know if that gear will work, probably not. No, it won't. Whew. Okay. So we need a good E1. We need a good E1. Yeah, that was 1.7 seconds. 1.7 seconds away from gold. Holy shit, okay. Okay. My God! We did the thing! We did the thing! World fucking record! Ah, go faster, go faster. I'm gonna give you a secret. I have 16 seconds to save in Flying Machine. If I saved all my time in Flying Machine, this would have been sub 43. I am so sad. Ah!